In this video, you will learn how to make this nice progress bar in PowerPoint. So, let's start. Go to Insert, click on Text Box, write Progress Bar Design here. Select and change the font, make it bold, increase the size, center your content, go to Insert, click on Shape and select Round Rectangle. Drag like this. Drag the yellow dot to the right. Duplicate with Ctrl D and set it like this. Go to Insert. Click on Shapes and select the rectangle. Drag like this. Click on right button and send to back. After this, first select rectangle, then select all. And deselect this text box. Select Subtract from Merge Shape. Click on Shape Fill and select Color. Click on Shape Outline, make it no outline. Go to Insert, click on Text Box. Write Charging here. Increase the size. Change the color. Go to Insert, click on Shape and select the rectangle. Drag it like this. Click on the right button and send to back and change the color. Duplicate the slide. Zoom out the slide. Select shape, shift to left side and take the slide up and go to transition. Select more. Increase duration size and click on slide show. So see friends, our slides look beautiful. If you like the video, please subscribe the channel and share it with your friends. See you in the next video. Thank you.